Okay, here we are back again with more Mass Effect 3, and we're back on the Citadel, as you can see. I did a little more planet scanning off-camera, just because it's a little bit tedious and involves a lot of dodging Reapers and just sort of scanning around and looking for stuff. So I found a few more things. And so now I want to turn in a bunch of stuff because we have a bunch of stuff to turn in on the Citadel and some more people to talk to again. And I want to do this, sort of make the rounds one more time on the Citadel before we, you know, just sort of move on to the next main plot mission. Because timing, etc., etc. Let's go in here really quick. Spectre status recognized. If you wish to make a request for a file, please see an Spectre requisitions. Yeah. Citadel entry authorization. Instructors at Grissom Academy have requested facilities on the Citadel to train young students who escaped the attack on the school, but who are not yet ready to join the older students in combat. Citadel authorities will find room for the students if a Spectre approves the request. Yes, let's do it. I think that's it. I don't see anything to buy, so I must have got everything I needed at the Cerberus base, so that's good. I'm seeing one little hiccup in my mission log, which is that this is still in my log as active and has not been completed. I am afraid that might be a bug and it might be stuck there the rest of the game as uncompleted, because I did everything to do the quest, but I think I must have saved after I talked to Jonas Sedaris's, I spoke to Jonas Sedaris's second in command and convinced him to take over instead of releasing her from prison, if you'll recall. And after doing that, I guess I must have saved, which I guess is a no-no, because after that, it's supposed to automatically trigger a conversation with Bailey, as you sort of approach the elevator from the docks. And I don't think that ever triggered, and I don't think it's gonna trigger. So I think it's probably gonna be stuck there. I'd have to do a lot of fiddling around with the game files and replay a bunch of the game in order to fix it, and I don't think it's worth it to fix, so I guess that's just gonna be incomplete. I'm afraid. It sucks, but I don't know, like, there is no easy workaround for this bug. I didn't even know this bug existed until I realized, like, an hour ago that this was still in my journal, and I started looking around for reasons why it might still be there. And yeah, that appears to be the answer. I've never had this issue before. I've always completed this quest in previous playthroughs, so I literally had no idea this even was a thing. But apparently it is, so awesome. but anyway, so that having been said, we're just gonna continue on and pretend like we did finish it, because it's not really gonna make that much of a difference. Like, trust me, we're still gonna be able to win the game with the best ending and etc. etc. It's gonna be fine. Commander Shepard, please select the destination. Let's go to Purgatory. I don't know, I'm just sort of picking things at random. Now arriving at ward level Purgatory. Because there's a guy here who could probably use something.
Commander Shepard, maybe I can help. The banner of the 1st Regiment is waiting for you at Bay D-24.
The banner of Commander Shepard? I owe you a drink. Thank you. We'll hold that banner proudly as we take our homeworld back from these bastards.
Good. Glad to hear it. Okay. And I have one more to finish for Arya as well, which I think is in the... I have to go to the commons to do that, so let's go to the commons.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. One moment, please. Now arriving at Presidium Commons. Welcome to Kanala Exports.
I need fish.
Kanala Exports is pleased to offer goods for shopping at Kanala Exports. Welcome to Elkos Combine Arsenal Supplies.
Yeah.
Let's do. Please visit any of our Elkos Combine affiliates.
Okay.
After all, it's not like I'm the reason you're breaking up with him, right? It's the war.
Oh, dear.
I'm not sure what that has to do with anything.
You said he'd been distant and that the war made everything clearer. That things weren't working.
Yes, but meeting you was what made me realize how bad it had gotten.
I'm not the one who broke up your relationship.
Really? Was it someone else who pinned me to the wall with her mouth?
I think someone's splitting hairs here. Someone is splitting hairs. Right. So I have to get these, barter? I have to barter with a guy to get some black market goods.
Welcome to the Citadel gift shop. All proceeds
Yeah.
You're back, huh?
Here, I've got some pieces for you.
Done deal, Commander. Check in with General Oraka. You'll see I'm making CSEC very happy.
Good. That's what I want to hear.
Welcome to the Citadel gift shop. All proceeds from today's purchase.
I do appreciate how, like, very sterile this whole area really seems, especially in this game. Like, it always seemed that way, but it seems especially so now, which is really, like, it works.
Commander Shepard. I was just contacted by a black market dealer who's donating high-end weapons to CSEC. He wanted you to know. Sounds like you came through.
And the Blue Suns can go about their business.
Now we'll be focusing on Citadel defense. It won't bring Palavan back, but it's something. Thank you, Commander.
Sure. So, yeah, that one's done at least. I guess the other one is just probably not gonna get done. I don't know what else to do about it. I wanted to check the shops.
Welcome to Casa Fabrication Weaponry.
Yeah, let's do that.
Proceeds from all purchases go to help our men and women serving in the Alliance.
Yeah, I'll see that too.
Casa Fabrication Weaponry hasn't forgotten Earth. Neither should you.
Welcome to the Citadel gift shop. Welcome to Nosostra's.
What else
goods.
We got here? Ooh, pistol power magnifier. Yes, please.
Shoot smart.
And an
Shoot
SMG magnifier. Alright, let's do it. Let's see what else we got.
Welcome to Agor Munitions.
Ultralight materials for shotguns, that's always good.
Welcome to Cypertine Armory.
Okay. I'm gonna go. So, like, I can't talk to this guy anymore. So, I don't know. I think we're kind of screwed there. Oh, that's gonna be weird too now. Okay, sure, or not. Just, you know, strolling through the Citadel. Like, it's no big thing.
Welcome, Commander Shepard.
Let's do,
these docks.
Because I've got a thing for a guy that wanted something.
What will you do when they let us out of here?
Look for my wife. She's visiting family on Omega.
I hope you find her.
Yeah. Thanks. So, what are you going to do?
Get drunk, sign up with the Alliance, ask them for the biggest gun I can carry.
Nail a few Reapers for me.
Right between the eyes, my friend.
Oh, they made friends. Go get wasted together, guys. Where's that that Batarian guy? Here he is. Hey, dude.
I recovered your pillars of strength from the kite's nest. They're yours, waiting in Bay D-24.
Thank you. Right now, my people need any reminder of their faith they can get.
Sure, dude, sure.
Welcome to Batarian State Arms.
So, anything else I have? Shotgun high caliber barrel, sure. Arms,
defending the hegemony. Thank you for your patronage.
Okay. I think Ash wants us to visit her again.
Welcome,
let's
Commander
see.
Shepherd. Please select the destination.
She's still at the hospital. She claims she's been made. I believe we got to the part where she's definitely going to be a Spectre. Oh yes, right. The thing.
I found this metagel formula. Figured you could make good use of it.
Where did you find this? Never mind. It doesn't matter. Yes, we can put this to good use. Thank you.
Anytime.
She's got this glow, and the Reapers. They did to her what they do to everyone. She's covered in... I don't know. Glowing. She reaches out. Her eyes go black. And she touches one of the farmers, and he just... dies. They panic. She rips them apart. Sometimes touching, sometimes opening them up with biotics. The humans are turning into... liquid. And I'm there, in my towel with no gun. And husks start pouring through the door.
Goddess.
So I ran.
Well, you know, who wouldn't? Who wouldn't? That's pretty terrible. Anything in here? Medigel upgrade or anything? Nope.
Thank you for shopping.
Just thought I'd check. Ah, stuck. Okay. I like this. Look at this. No guns, guys.
Don't bring your guns to the hospital.
Okay, yeah, this gal.
I overheard you talking. Grissom Academy is gone, but I found this while I was there.
What is this? Yes, these are tailored to human physiology, but with a few alterations, they should work for the Asari as well. This is exactly what I needed. Thank you.
Anytime, anytime. So that's us clearing out a few more of those. Is my frontier. Did I get that? I don't know. I don't think I've gotten that one yet. Ugh, I never remember. Hey Ash, you're up and about and dressed, fully clothed again. All right.
Good to see you up and around.
Yeah.
Everything all right?
I guess. Oh, I took Udina's offer.
Spectre status. Congratulations.
Seems small compared to what's going on.
Well, yeah. Being a Spectre.
You ready for the responsibilities of a Spectre?
Doesn't feel real yet. Maybe it'll sink in. I don't know what duties I'll have. Everything's a mess right now. What do you think of all this?
Well, you earned it.
You're a fine soldier with an impressive record. You deserve this.
Thanks. Means a lot coming from you. He said we'll have the official ceremony soon. Once I'm out of here.
And after? Any plans to come back to the Normandy?
Yeah.
Good question. I guess that's up to Udina.
Sure. Let me know. You feeling better?
I'm fine. Other than the pile of paperwork the doc's gonna throw at me. Sorry I'm so distracted, Shepard. It's just...
What's going on?
I heard from my mom. They got out in time. They're okay.
Good.
Good. That's good news.
It is.
Did your sister make it to the Citadel?
She did. But... her husband was killed in action.
I'm sorry, Ash.
Thanks. Yeah. Sarah wasn't much for the military life. We were all surprised when they got married.
Yep.
I wonder how many families are getting torn apart by the Reapers.
I don't want to think about it. Seems hopeless sometimes.
Don't blame yourself for this, Ashley.
I know. But I'm her big sis, you know? In the fell clutch of circumstance, I have not winced or cried aloud. Under the bludgeonings of chance, my head is bloody, but unbowed.
What's that from?
Invictus, by Henley. One of my dad's sappy poets.
It's about not giving up.
Right. My sister wants to do a thing at the memorial. Nothing fancy. Just some words about the family.
Yeah?
It'll be tough.
Keep me posted, all right?
Will do. And thanks, Shepard.
Sure. Okay.
I got out of that farm and into the hills. I pulled the farm girl after me. All I wanted to do was live through the night.
Nobody else could have done more.
But morning came and no shuttle. Afternoon and then night, hiding from husks and those Turian things.
The file says the evacuation team thought your position was overrun.
So after 2 days, I still don't have a gun because those Turian things can't use theirs. I realize that shuttle isn't coming. Not unless I get back to the farm and my radio.
And the farm girl?
She was with me. Even killed a few husks. With a stick.
Oh boy, I have a feeling this is only gonna get worse. This story, as we go. It's just a feeling.
Commander Shepard. Destination. One moment, please.
Let's try Purgatory. I don't know if there's anything else here.
Really? What'd he say?
Any idea how busy he is? I said I thought about talking to him, not that I did.
Damn it. One of these days I'm going to shoot you.
Nah, you won't. I'm the only one willing to stand here with you all day.
Shut up.
Okay, guys.
Those Cerberus bastards had us.
Let's see. No. I think that's about it. I think that's all for this trip to the Citadel anyway. I think I've turned in everything I could. Let's go back to Normandy. Before we end, because I did some planet scanning, I did pick up a few more war assets that I wanted to quickly glance at. I know I really should do a Codex episode or three as well, but I feel like the war assets are probably the more important thing in this game than the Codex. So here's these. So I updated, you know, the Blue Suns and the Blood Packs. Hanar and Drell Forces have been updated with the Metagel formula we got. Alliance Cruiser Shanghai. Shanghai's most important part in the Reaper War to date was the evacuation of the colony Ukbar. Alliance intel reported Reaper forces headed toward Ukbar, but as a cruiser, the Shanghai was unable to land on the medium gravity world. The Shanghai's captain quickly dispatched all its shuttles to help transport hundreds of colonists onto the ship. Making over 41 shuttle runs in a single hour, the Shanghai managed to evacuate the entire remaining population. When Reaper forces arrived, Ukbar's capital city was as empty as if it had never been inhabited at all. That's awesome. Alliance Naval Exploration Flotilla. In peacetime, the Alliance's Naval Exploration Flotilla is used as a survey force to chart out new systems. The NEF came under fire in 2185 when several dozen service people were charged with withholding information on rich mining deposits in order to sell the locations to the exploration firm Baria Frontiers. The Alliance attempted to hide the controversy to little avail as more and more officers were indicted. Eager to bury its shady history, the NEF has dedicated its entire flotilla and material resources to constructing the Crucible. Good, good. Alright, we found some Javelin missile launchers on a planet. Developed by the Alliance, Javelin missiles release dark energy upon impact. This creates devastating space-time disruptions, magnified warp fields that strip away a target's molecular bonds. Even the strongest kinetic barriers will eventually collapse after multiple impacts from these rockets. Alliance R&D commandeered several colony factories and now produces enough Javelin missile launchers for all dreadnoughts in the Allied fleet. Good, good. And we found some Prothean data files. These Prothean disks were found years ago on Eden Prime, recovered a few months before the discovery of the Prothean beacon in 2183. For years, the data on the disks was incomprehensible, until the Crucible's blueprints provided the key to understanding the equations. Locked inside the disks were theories on dark matter meant to be used with the Crucible's main power source. Alrighty. Right, the Turian 79th Flotilla distinguished itself during the Krogan rebellions when they clashed with Krogan warships above Digeris. The 79th sacrificed themselves in great numbers to bring down Krogan vessels attacking the colony. Centuries later, the flotilla continues to rely on speed and stealth to harass the enemy. They run interference, divert fire, and make bombing runs on enemy ground units until anti-air defenses manage to target them. Okay. So that's our war assets updated, and we're about out of time now, so I'll leave it here. As always, if you like what you see, please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. Later!